Traveling between art and spirituality, between painting and architecture, Giotto's intense chromatic construction reveals the value of feelings and passions between earth and sky. In every scene, the characters are immersed in the intense blue color of the vault, accompanied by eloquent gestures and significant details. The entire series of frescoes is supported and linked by color. Through an accurate, analytical, innovative process, the new light donates an authentic, emotional, and immersive experience in a magic chromatic world of the 14th century Tuscan maestro. The wall with windows receives less daylight compared to the opposite wall. This constantly changes the visual balance of the space, generating a bothersome backlight effect for visitors. In the first phase, these variations are measured by innovative sensors. Then an advanced algorithm applied to the data collected by the sensors activates a dynamic, intelligent LED system that continuously adjusts the light, both in quantitative and qualitative terms. New lighting strategy sharpens the perception, especially in the warm shades, differentiating three specific areas in the space. The direct light ensures a better vision of details. The new lighting installation has reduced energy consumption and simplified management operations. Moreover, the harmful UV and IR radiations have been eliminated. Under a new light, Giotto tells us about the meaning of nature and history, of humanity and faith.